Good Friday morning. It is March 31st, which happens to be my birthday. I'm headed to San Diego for the Oceanside 70.3. So I guess I'm headed to Oceanside, not necessarily San Diego. But I'm very excited. This race is super fun. We got three really, really awesome fast race labbers doing the race this weekend. And so I'm gonna go support them. And I got a little road trip to Oceanside, which is it's never a bad day. So let's do it. Just getting into Gila Bend on the way to San Diego. And there is a legendary space, it's like a space lodge at Gila Bend. So I'm gonna show it to you. All right, here it is, coming up. The Space Age Lodge, this thing is a legend. Space Age Lodge. There's a UFO on the roof. Charming. So I just stopped for gas for the first time in Dateland, Arizona. So I'm wearing these pants, right? These like super airy pants that I wore for a friend's wedding a few years ago. It was a Pakistani wedding. It was really, really cool. He got me and my brother and my brother-in-law these traditional outfits to wear for the wedding. And so I hadn't worn these pants since then. And I tried them on yesterday, and they're like the most comfortable thing in the world. And so I figured they were like perfect for driving. They're super airy. They're super like spacious. Obviously, they're like parachute pants, and they're amazing. I was getting some funny looks in the store just now when I was getting my water, but these things are bomb. So back on the road.
whole hour added to my trip because of traffic. I've been sitting in it forever, and I'm finally starting to move. I'm about 15 minutes away from the hotel, and then I'm gonna try to go for a little run, and then, yeah, good times. Nice. All right, I'm gonna go for a little run, maybe 3-4 miles down to the beach to see what's going on over there, and let's have fun. All done. That was awesome. And yes, I totally set up my camera, went outside, and then came back in to give the illusion that I was just being filmed returning from my run. All right, so after my run, I showered, I uploaded some footage to my computer, and now I'm gonna go get some dinner slash beer at Belchin Beaver Brewing Company. I've had their beer before, I love their beer, and I've never been to their location before, so I'm really excited. I'm not going to take my camera with me because I'm by myself, and I don't know, I feel weirded out by it. So that's it. I'm going to go in there, and then that's going to be it for the day. I'm going to go home, try to edit this real quick before I go to bed, and then tomorrow's a nice early morning, and the race. So, good luck to everybody racing, and see you tomorrow.